Okay, hi guys, welcome to a new series on the channel, Sniper Elite 4. Gonna be doing a new campaign series, and we are going to be playing a new campaign. As you can see, I've played just a small amount so far, new to the PC controls, so I just thought I'd play a little quick hour or so, just to try and get used to the controls here. And we are gonna be doing a new campaign. Yeah, you can fuck off. We're gonna play a new series, Authentic Plus. It's the hardest difficulty there is, so let's get started on that. At this stage, haven't unlocked any perks or skill trees, so that'll give us more heart rate. Yeah, things like this. See, we don't get any of this for ages. Be a few missions in until we get some of this stuff. Haven't unlocked any of the, I don't know what you would call it, the upgrades on the weapons perhaps. So really just going into this with two grenades and two medikits, and that's about all we can do. Let's get started.
...1943. A world at war. A world in turmoil. We'd closed the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Called the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing. But Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for San Celini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest. We've been losing ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on San Celini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidia, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them. These rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. The Orchidia's job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to. Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning, and how we can stop them. A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island. General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive. And he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt. Kill all high-ranking officers. And get the hell out. Need to make sure those men didn't die in vain. Need to find out all I can about the new rocket.
Alright, let's do it. Playing this on Authentic Plus, we want to try and make it a little bit realistic. I'm not just going to run around and machine gun everybody. So, clear a checkpoint, destroy some cameras, kill some generals. Gotta take whatever we can. We got no perks and we haven't unlocked anything yet.
I'll have to jump it.
Now, do we... Didn't even kill him. One thing I've noticed about playing from Xbox to PC is the when you shoot, that wind indicator doesn't really mean a whole lot. Kind of got to try and guess the shot instead of just lining it up how you would on the Xbox.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Up the ladder. Come on. Yep, so we need to pick up everything we can. Even if it's just a bloody medikit or a grenade, whatever it is. I've unlocked nothing at this stage, so... So yeah, these episodes could be quite long because I want to try and do it as just one run through instead of pausing, saving, quitting. And we want to play stealthy,
tower looks like
properly.
A vantage point.
So we know immediately that there's going to be a truck turning up over there. There it is. Just grab that. Suppressed ammo. Get some crouch on.
What's with the camera?
Good, gone up a level. So what I reckon we want to do here is just quickly save. Yeah, whatever. Just what we need to do is just get down here. See if we can try and take that truck out. I totally forgot about that truck. Pass through any second. If we miss him, no big deal. Surely he'd stop. Good. It's tough going this game on this difficulty, it's so hard. There's a challenge you can do it without saving at all. No, there's nothing to look at, mate. Oh. What's that? Hey. Now where we're going to move to. Good, still on suppressed ammo. Yep, you turn your attention over there. I need to try and get into this bush here. So this guy is going to be alert for quite some time, of course. Somebody right next to him just got shot. Nah, not even. Doesn't care. So how about you go over there? Don't even look at me. Good. Oh, fuck off. Really? See how you like this. Go to plan, but dealt with it.
Nearly out of bullets.
Fucking bullets. I say fucking bullets. Fuck, we need them, no way. Oh shit.
Nothing else.
Hello. Try and sneak around him. Unless he comes around here, I could just try and stealth kill him. See this guy. Nothing. Okay, so far so good. Let's get a save on. He didn't see anything. And there's a third guy somewhere. Somewhere around there.
Hoffentlich kann ich heute Nacht schlafen.
Start with you. I think. You stay there. No, stay there. Okay, you stay there. God damn it, can't even zoom in. There you are. So, do we go you first in the middle? Try and draw you out with some attention. Fucking stand still, man. exactly just. And I think he's hidden. Switch it up. Don't have all the unlimited ammo here. Just try and find this other guy. Could try and take that out. Not really worth it though. Here you go. Try and wait for a sound mask kill here. Great shot, even if I say so myself. Okay, now we know a couple of other guys up this way, but I reckon we make a run for that tower. Nothing worth searching, obviously. Same with you. Not going to spend all my time trying to pick up these little collectibles, but if I see them, I'll grab them. Okay, so there's this thing. So it's R, sound mask, yeah. Oh, what's in here? Anything? Don't know what that was. Sounded like a bandage or something. Now let's equip a bomb here. Sure how much it's going to be for us to deal with from this point of view. Nothing there. Guy all the way over there, he's not important. Somebody there. Nope. Okay, not too worried about this area, but what we should do is just quickly save. Retrieve our bomb.
This could be handy.
Get that. Just a little bit of XP, if nothing else. Can't quite get down here, but we know that there's a captain. Hence you.
What do we have here?
And you are less than 100 meters. I know that shot was risky, and I know that that totally exposed me. So what we're going to do is we're just going to hide here. Let all the attention, anything that's going to come our way at least, just ease off, and we'll deal with it in a couple of minutes. Okay, so I don't know how much attention we drew to ourselves there. Kind of sounded like there was somebody pretty close by. We know that there's going to be guys down here. At least we know there normally is. Kind of far away. Like I said, these shots, normally what you do is line that white cursor up with the middle at the appropriate range, so 200 meters, and then you would take that shot and you would think right there it's pretty much a headshot. But so far what I've learned is it's going to be more like that, and that's just a risky shot. So what we're going to do is just assume that we're in the clear. Bomb here somewhere, let's take that.
Looks useful.
Don't have the luxury of leaving those kind of things behind. Make sure that we are not going to expose ourselves easily. I think the voices that I'm hearing are from down where I killed that captain. There's a guy over there. He's not going to see me, so let's just get round here. Haven't actually learned how to swap shoulders yet with the camera wise. Thank you. create a bit of a tension there.
Need more bullets.
One bullet left on my pistol. That's not cool. It's the only suppressed weapon that I have. Dean suppressed bullets on that.
Ammo's so not gonna last much longer.
Need to try and get a few stealth kills until we can find some pistol ammo. I know that the officers always carry pistol ammo, or 9 times out of 10 they do at least, so get into the bush over here. Let's have a quick look around, see who we need to lure out. Here we go.
Was zur Hölle?
Come towards me. If he turns around, we'll whistle. If he walks towards me, there you go. Come back here, you little bitch.
I see it.
Heard a voice. Where are you? You hear that? What was that? Running up here alone. Certainly seems so. Oh, fuck off, really? Where did he go? Come and find me. There you are. That would be the shot. Lucky I didn't take it. Okay, let's sit tight.
Damn it, almost out of ammo.
2 bullets on the pistol. Let's have a quick save. Not a load, no. Save. Good. So we've unlocked one thing from the skill tree, but we actually have to exit the mission to do that. Hopefully by the end of the mission we've unlocked more than one thing. So run over here. That noise means that everyone's unaware, or they've moved on, or they're dead. So now we're free to search all these bodies, pick up whatever we can. Bit of extra ammo there. There's the officer. Couple of documents in here.
So, Schmidt was meant to take footage of the missile to show the Führer.
Just search a couple more of these bodies that we've taken down. Still not happy with the amount of pistol ammo that I've got.
No more to find here.
So what do we got? 28. Can't complain with that. I think up here is where the checkpoint is, the optional objective. Hopefully these two people are from the checkpoint, make it a little bit easier. My guess is that they're actually from that beach down there.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
I know that there's like four or five people around this entrance and tunnel. So let's not get cocky.
Maybe I should deal with that checkpoint.
Kind of feel like somebody would have come to check that out. Sure, there's normally a guy sitting in this room. Can only make me think that those guys outside were the people from inside this tunnel. But it hasn't said that we've cleared the checkpoints. There's still somebody lurking around. Did anybody hear that rock? Good. Yep, that's what happens when you get shot in the heart. Not that I've seen it. Gave away my position a bit there.
Ammo's almost down empty.
That would have been the checkpoint cleared if I hadn't fucked up there. Four bullets left. Don't want to be running. Footsteps will seek attention from guards, so just move around slowly. I reckon we should save it. Just in case. Any ammo? Okay, I've got no idea where I am right now. Gotta take it slow. I see there's a guy over there. Somewhere. It's not important to deal with him right now. What we need to deal with is these guys down here. Speaking of controls, I've just learned how to run and stay like this. hold the shift button. You guys were down here somewhere. Okay. It says I still haven't cleared the checkpoint, so I've got to be a little bit wary.
Better find some ammo.
But I reckon we have cleared it. There's no one else. Sounds like there is someone else. Where are you? I can hear you, but I can't see you. Sort of 50-50 whether I should just run in, and if I find somebody then just bloody machine gun them down. I don't think there's anybody else in the area, but that's a big risk. Fuck it, run to that bush. Okay, we got away with that. Where are you? There you are. Come to me. That was fucking two of you. Knew it. Cleared the checkpoint. Hopefully the coast is clear. Stay here for a second or two. Quick save.
Ammo's not gonna last much longer.
Sure isn't. Four bullets is not enough.
This'll come in very useful.
Two bullets. Kind of going in blind for half of this, so I vaguely remember some of it from the Xbox days, but it's been a couple of years, so I don't really know exactly where everybody is. So let's just try and stay out of his sight for a start. Try and distract him. He runs over there. Yeah, he's on his own and he's unalerted, so we'll just give him a whistle. Good. So eerie when you know that you can hear in the background somebody is like, what was that? You just think they're gonna come running at you. So where are you? Better chuck a rock. Not over there. Where's my next hiding spot? Huh? Do we take a gamble? I reckon we quickly save it. Get the machine gun out just in case. Somebody over there. It's fine. Sneak around this bush. Where's he gone? Where'd you go, buddy? Come on, where are you? At least we know he's on his own. Telling me you can't fit through that gap. Sneaky, sneaky around here. Good, we're trying to get his attention. It's one of the officers too. What's he doing, eh? Come on, mate. There you go. There's somebody over there as well. Don't make me hit you with a grenade. Oh, fuck. Best thing we can do is just run away and hide in a different bush. They'll come looking for us eventually. What's this? Who's showing? Where are you? It's as much a surprise to me as to where they are as for them it is for me being in this bush. I have no idea where they're coming from. Here you go.
Running low on ammo.
Wrong weapon. On your feet. Run away. Oh, fuck off, really? Sprint. Safe for now. You're telling me you know where I am already, are you? Do not kill me. Oh, Jesus. Now there's no possible way that they know where I am right now. That's the officer. Not sure what's happening from here, so we'll save it. Getting fairly close to the main objective, but I'd still, there's still a lot of enemies left. And the music's still playing, which means that we haven't cleared all of the alerted enemies. So we still need to be aware of what's happening. Everything useful. Gotta love how I said I was gonna try and do this like full stealth at the beginning of this mission, and I'm just totally chucking grenades, machine gunning, whatever it takes, eh? Now, just get in there, get stuck in. I think I've killed two Nazi officers, not just the one. How far away are you? 100 meters? 50. Didn't quite kill him. I mean, if that hit him, it would have hit him in the head. that just kill him or just put him on the floor? Who knows? Any ammunition in this building, please. Okay, what was that? Good. So now we know there's going to be a fair few people around those tents. But really we want to get around the outside of that. Okay, so I don't know how to drop. Maybe, yep, just press C. Still want to be getting around this side. I kind of feel like I must have killed the guy that was in this area. Somewhere back there, right? Don't really need to kill those guys at this stage, just want to focus on what's up here. So I need to run to the next bush without being seen. Go put yourself next to an explosive. Well, the pressure's on. You look like a good target. Stand right there for me. Oh, there's a lot of people around here. Come on, who's stopping first? Thank you. Still got a few bullets left. Once we kill the main general, who is somewhere around that building, we can go loud. It's no problem. Well, we could go loud now, but it just means big problems. Blown my cover.
Ammo's almost down empty.
All right, let's make a run for it. Just find a bit of cover. Bit of cover, have a rest. Bit of ammo on this one, so let's let them come to us. Just got to be aware that they know where we are, we don't know where they are. Risky business for us to just run straight back up to where we were, so try and flush them out. Just give them a minute. Did kill that guy. Come on, you knew where I was. It's he wasn't too keen on dying, he must have taken a few bullets. Where are you? How is that not a headshot? Keep going back to this spot, they know exactly where I am. He's bait. Hopefully somebody's gonna run to him. Nope, dead already. Kind of felt like it was coming from behind. Holy shit, this is getting dodgy now. Get out of there, boat. How did you know I was in that fucking bush, you cunt? Getting stressful. Quick save. Don't actually know if there's a button to actually quick save, but let's just get into it. Try and punch our way through.
Nothing else.
Hearing voices. Hang five. Let's just wait. Have a breather. I don't know what that button is doing. Oh shit. Bait it. Oh, if anyone's around here, they're gonna run to him. Try and help him out. Who the fuck was the guy in that tower, eh? Not to worry, I'll get ya. Oh, there can't be many left. Bastard just ducked at the wrong time there. Grenades, sounds like it's close. Don't shoot me. Good. Low on ammo. I could say it again, but I don't think there's many left. It's just this guy in the tower. How far away are you? Just over 100 meters. What a shot. Boom. In the eye. Go on. No. Not quite Saving Private Ryan styles, but... That'll distract you. Fucking zigzag me, you cunt. Who's left? There you go. Oh, that doesn't sound good. You fucks. Nobody shoot me. Run away. Holy, this is getting pretty tense. Okay, I need to try and pick up some ammo for my machine gun. Pretty sure nobody's around. Never be 100% though.
Can't find anything else. Better find some ammo.
6 bullets. It's 1 kill. It's just not a sprint. Take it easy. Kill General Schmidt. He's pretty close. Jeez, I thought I would have had it done by now.
Running low on ammo.
Thing is, we keep running away, we don't know who the fuck is still lurking.
villa.
There's another guy right next to you. It's the captain. Good, got him. Takes the pressure off a little bit. But we're not in the clear yet. Where is he?
No more time talks about here. Someone called Kessler. Name sounds familiar.
Still need to kill some Nazi officers. So I want to get into that tower. I just need to pause the recording for a second. Okay, I was just checking the time there. I thought this had been going on for quite some time and I've got to go out in an hour. Do I really need to take out these other officers? Can't I just escape? So I know that one of them's over here, one of them's up there. So I reckon we should backtrack, take that guy first. But the only thing is, everybody's been alerted. Don't know exact positions of them. We should have a quick save. Come too far to lose our progress now. Oh, I can hear someone. So we know he's around this area. Okay, is there anything explosive? Yes, there is. So, over there you go. Like, you fucks. Second time lucky. Don't like being surrounded like this. Out of there, please. Looks like we need some sort of health kit, which we don't have.
This place is one big propaganda effort, with the Orchidia at center stage. Man Kessler seems to be key to all this.
Just save the game.
Plot thickens.
Okay, cool, we're pretty close to the end of it. Just gotta find this last guy, but can't do it without getting around these other people too. You didn't see anything. Quickly. Okay, that's certainly helpful, but we are on our last legs right here. We got nothing in terms of health and voices. Don't like the voices. Kind of feel like we need to just run back this way. Hopefully one of those people that we killed earlier has a health pack on them. No surprises, please. Just give me a bloody health kit. That sounded like a medikit. Yes, thank you. Hearing voices. Where are you?
Message ends.
Good. Now we can run away. Gotta find our way off this island. If I remember rightly, I think you can escape down that way. Oh, please, no surprises. No lurking enemies. No explosives. Good, we already searched him. Oh, fantastic. Wow. Oh, that took some time. Does it say how long? Oh, hour and 35. Did die a couple of times though. Good, now we can edit our skill tree, get some perks. Hopefully we've gone up to level 7 or 8, surely. Oh, okay. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. Batanti Village. Not one of my favourite missions on this game, but either way, gotta do it to get through it. See you on the next episode. Thanks for watching.